One of the common questions asked to me frequently is, how much milk can I give to my toddler, no, my young child? So let us see the answer in today's video. Hi friends, I am Dr. Karamath. This is Scientific Doctor Channel. In this channel, your health related queries are answered via every week. If you want to see such videos answering these questions, kindly subscribe to this channel. And if you have any such questions, kindly put it in the comment section. I'll try to answer them in subsequent videos. This week's video, this week's question is, how much milk should the baby, should the toddler be taking? Let us see milk as a food. Now, milk for the first 6 months is the exclusive food. Now, that is what is meant to be taken by a baby till around 6 months of age. From 6 months to 12 months, it is the predominant food. So, solid foods are add-on food, but predominantly milk gives the main source of nutrition. From 1 to 2 years, it is an important food. From 2 to 5 years, it is a healthy food. Beyond 5 years, probably it is just a food. So this is the importance of milk, no, as the age advances. What kind of milk are we talking about? We are talking about mother's milk, human milk, which is the norm, which is the recommendation. At least till 1 year of age, whenever I say milk, it means mother's milk. Okay. If for some reasons mother's milk cannot be given, or no, for various reasons is not available, then unmodified animal milk is not recommended till 1 year of age. This we have to be very clear. Unmodified animal milk, meaning cow's milk as such, is not recommended below 1 year of age. So whenever we say about cow's milk, it is after 1 year of age. Okay, after 1 year of age, how much cow's milk is recommended? Still the recommendation between even up to 2 years is to continue mother's milk. But if you are going to introduce animal milk, yes, it is okay to introduce animal milk, cow's milk, after 1 year of age. So after 1 year of age, at least till 2 to 3 years of age, this should be full fat milk. There should not be a low fat or a toned milk or a skimmed milk. This should be a full fat milk. Why? Because for the brain's growth requirement, this is essential. So you allow full fat milk. Beyond that, probably it is prudent to use a toned milk or a skimmed milk or a low fat milk. Okay. How much milk can the baby take? Again, the recommendation is after 1 year of age. Between 1 to 2 years of age, the daily milk intake can be up to 2 to 3 cups a day, meaning around 400 to 600 ml of milk per day. What about after 2 years of age? Beyond 2 years of age, this should be roughly around 2 to 2.5 cups or 400 to 500 ml of milk maximum in a day's duration. Why this limitation of milk? Now, my baby drinks cups and bottles of milk every day. Is it fine? So milk is a healthy food, is it not? Yes, milk is a healthy food. It has calcium, it has proteins, but there are problems associated with excessive milk intake. If the baby is allowed to drink excessive milk, it is going to impact the child's other or semi-solid or solid food intake, which is going to result in a lot of nutritional problems. So what are the problems associated with excessive milk intake? You can have constipation because milk gives calories but without fibers. So drinking excessive milk can probably complete your calories. The baby may not lose weight but can result in constipation. Milk can interfere with the absorption of iron, and milk is a very poor source of iron. And cow's milk, in fact, can cause iron or blood loss from the guts of small babies. So due to all these reasons, babies who take excessive milk can develop iron deficiency anemia. So anemia can be a consequence of excessive milk intake. Similarly, if excessive milk is taken, it leads to replacement of other nutrient-rich diets, so can lead to selective or picky eating. My baby is not eating anything, just drinking milk. And excessive milk can add on to calories, So this can also lead to obesity. And often milk is taken via bottles. So because of this inherent nature, that can also lead to dental problems like caries. So all these problems can result because of excessive milk intake. So beyond 1 year of age, it is prudent to introduce cow's milk. But if you are introducing, this amount should be restricted to 400 to 600 ml per day in 1 to 2 years of age, and beyond 2 years of age, it is enough that the baby takes around 400 ml per day. If excessive milk, more than 50% of calories in an older child, is taken via milk alone, it is going to result in lots of nutritional deficiencies because the baby is not dependent on milk. As I said, what is the milk which needs to be taken? Before 2 to 3 years of age, it should be a full fat milk. After 3 years of age, it can be a low fat or a skimmed milk. Coming to Indian context, so how to see that which is a full fat milk? Your milk which has, the government supplied, the cooperative societies which supply milk, they are generally this orange colored milks are called full cream milk, and this blue colors are called toned milk. This contains around 3.5% fat. You can even go to skimmed milk, which contains 2% or less than that for more than 3 years old. But before that, it is prudent to give a full fat milk because the baby's brain is actively growing. Fats are required for that. Unless the baby is obese, less than 3 years, the milk to be recommended is a full cream milk. Hopefully, this video would have cleared the confusion regarding the amount of milk intake. If you like this video, kindly share it among your friends and relatives. If you want to see such videos, subscribe to this channel. Till we meet again. Bye.